Why I can't be the killer? Maybe this is not an appropriate spot for a question mark? That seems like the line I should give a shit about. Edgy was the killer in 1-4. Not 1-4, 1-3, 1-3. No, 1-4. One four. I had to remember which case was which. Do I have proof that she never entered the, or that she did enter the prison? That's what I need. Okay. Hey, give me this detail, and I will tear it apart. Have proof that she entered the prison? That, I mean, that's ultimately what's gonna be the gotcha here. This is after the fact. I don't presume that that's stating that she does the roll call. Sort of Blair, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Let's press this comment. I feel like I don't have the opening yet. It said from here. I was going to demonstrate that it was from the warden's office into the courtyard, but whatever. So I think this is what I want, but I just need to show the right spot. I think it's through the courtyard. But I guess I presented it in the wrong way.
Take that!
Hey, Bismuth.
Objection!
Shut up! That should be... I want the sound effect to be switched with shut up. That would make me really happy. I don't suspect she had an accomplice. What game is next after this for Auth Attorney? So I might play the other two Leighton games before I start Apollo Justice. Guy has polluted the name Apollo, I swear to God. I don't know. I don't feel confident in any of these answers, honestly. Her position as the warden doesn't answer the question. That's a weaselly answer. That doesn't answer the question in the slightest. I don't think she had an accomplice, but I don't understand what it even means by the timing of the incident. Would the breaker have already been turned off because they needed to bring the elephant in? Oh, that could be it. My answer at least made a lot more sense. I didn't know of an action replay code to put in for this one, so I just am not. The fan translation includes fan recorded voice acting for the characters who did not already have voice lines. It was Saw It. Frank! I swear to... I told you Frank was the guy! I told you Frank was our man! I told you I don't know what the crime is, but he is guilty? I called it. I told you Frank did something. What a guy. Christ. What the fuck is up with this jagoff? I'm sending you to triple jail. I'm angry right now. Frank is still guilty. I swear to God, he's going to hell. Not even jail. He's straight up going to hell. Does it? So it's enough for you to just say, JK, I didn't do it, and then we're done here? Yes! Press further! What the fuck? Yes, I mean to badger her further. Yeah, you throw a brick at her, Jesus Christ. Wow, you just like phased out of existence.
I'm not feeling so good, Miss Courtney.
Thanks, Trex, take it easy. Oh, that's right. Sick. Sick line. There's a delay on my audio. Pretty close to me. Thank you. Looks like Uncle Ray's gonna actually do a thing. Hate them, kinda hot but annoying, and hate him. So, in that order. He's kind of sleazy. I find him to be kind of sleazy. Otherwise, I have no problems with him. He's kind of a non-entity. But every time he pops up, he's kind of sleazy. Great, Colonel Panic. I wish that we could all be as enlightened as you. Not a big fan of that.
Hold it!
Why does she know about the chisel and the chessboard? Okay, so that's gotta be what I gotta press against. Why would she have known about that?
Objection!
My defendants got acquitted. Patty. Your name is now Patricia. If you don't know if it's spoilers, then I'd probably prefer if you hold off. This case is probably wrapping up soon, and then you can tell me everything. I know, but even if you don't know, speculation can end up being spoilers accidentally, so I'd prefer if you didn't. I'm reading all of the chat off of the feed from Streamlabs, so if you type an angle bracket anywhere, like this or this, it doesn't show up. There you go. If you type it between angle brackets, it doesn't show up, so... If you'd like to speculate on your own, go for it. All right, y'all.
Objection!
Never should have said that. I really fucked up with y'all. She gives up. Hell yeah. I know. There's like no chat now for me. I don't get to participate anymore. Oh, it's fine. I asked for it. That's the lowest price I would ever... That's not happening, Cal.
Objection!
Is that all we get? My system is Streamlabs. I just discovered that that happens. Yeah, I think I'm with Roguelink. I think it's just some sort of really rough input validation they're doing.
Objection.
Trying to prevent embedding HTML tags since it's a browser source. Baymaster. Thank you. Oh, rough shake. No room for doubt? Are you sure? Because I find all of my reasoning to be specious as well. That fox is not having a good time. Okay, the fox then started to have a good time.
Overruled!
That's a great point. It couldn't have been 4 inches deep. Oh my god. She's in her final form. He's not having a good time now. Do that turnabout thing. You know, anything is a murder weapon if you try hard enough.
Objection!
Objection! Uh-oh. That's a lot of periods. That's still a lot of periods. I'm not worried about Simon, I'm worried about his monkey. His monkey seemed really distraught. There you go. Think of your client. Think of that goofy-faced client. Think of his stupid face. Was money in 2-3? I didn't even remember. Oh, he was Acro's? I love Acro. He was the redeeming element in 2-3 for me. I loved Acro so much. That's why I don't hate 2-3 as much as most people do. I don't think I'm the one who's been in the wrong. I've seen plenty of people who hated it, Kirby. Mo sucks, and I think most people hate that case because of Mo. But I liked a lot of elements in 2-3 at least. That's all I'm saying. Never mind. I can't speak for everyone.
Objection!
I do not. I want to talk about this dog and his absence from the animal show. Dogen is associated with the chisel.
Hold it.
Gotta be something that's not in the prison then.
Objection.
Okay, never mind. Maybe it was something associated with something associated with the Animal Act. Thank you. What? It mentioned transferring evidence related to Dogen's case, but I don't see... How am I supposed to demonstrate that? Trying to say. Trying to say that it could either be brought in by the transfer of evidence or by the Animal Act. What do I have that demonstrates one of those? To think it's the tunnel. Shows another way a weapon could be brought into the prison. It has to do with the transfer of evidence. Transfer of evidence. Hello, Miranda. This was related to the transfer of evidence, right?
Take that!
Thank you.
So that would suggest, actually, that the warden has the knife. Gumshoe, did you just show up? Gumshoe took a lunch break. He's just coming back now. We'll explain it to him. No kidding. Does this case ever end? I'm concerned that it might not. I'm concerned that we might have hit an infinite loop. No, don't raise an objection. You don't want to cause a fuss. Why do they never say his name? I do not understand why they always do this. I'm genuinely curious why they refuse to say his name. Office. It's in the alligator's mouth. The alligator's been sick ever since it ate something bad. Okay.
Take that!
I mean, to be fair, it's not in his head, it's in his body. The back of his head's really really flat. You ever notice that? It actually bothers me every time I see it. How flat the back of his head is. Hey, looky there. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, that owned. I was told that would own, and it owned. Night, Kirby. Well, I sure can't wait for him to never appear again. All right, mutant.
Take that!
No. Was it the chessboard? You think the only reason they gave me this piece of evidence was so that I could see the chessboard and make the connection? I was really thinking this hound piece was going to come into play. Feel like a compliment. From 2-3. From Turnabout Big Top. Cool, we wrap it up here. They already gave me the feel-good presentation, so Mutant, you can say whatever you were gonna say. I had suspected something similar, that the hound piece was something relevant to his messages he was sending through correspondence chess, but... Take it easy, Colonel Panic. This case was really long. And I don't think I was just slow. This case was really long. This was a 5-hour session, and I think I played for maybe 3 or 4 hours the previous session, which makes it almost as long as Investigations 1-5. I just hope this isn't a sign of things to come, that they're all going to be 10-hour cases. I mean, I guess that's not strictly a bad thing that there's a lot of content, but sometimes the pacing just starts to drag on. I'd rather more shorter fewer shorter cases than, or sorry, I would rather a greater number of shorter cases than fewer longer cases. Thank you.